This is our Tactilus nip sensor. I put it into the rollers. And as I squeeze them through the rollers, you can see the pressure distribution on the screen.